You have to trust me when I tell you. You're going to destroy yourself looking at me.
No,
Yes.
Please.
It's not me.
Okay, you're on the right now.
Okay, every dance instructor will tell you, if you look down, you're dead meat. Follow. You're looking down. Look at me. We're dancing together. I'm going to take you if you look at me. Look at me. Look at me. All the time. All the time. Come back around and look at me. First thing I do when I come out of anything.
Okay, I can't remember.
I understand that. But if you don't break the habit, and you're getting ingrained in it because you keep saying, I'm going
to
stop.
I got a video where I told you. Let me try to remember the video.
Okay. I'll just let you go. I'm telling you, as we go with my hands, I'm telling you. See, that's what you have to have.
I'm dizzy now.
Okay, I can understand that. But there can be no pause when you start, and I won't do it again because it is very difficult. And that's where spotting comes in. Where you know where you're supposed to spot?
Okay.
You know where you're supposed to spot?
Yeah.
So you have to spot, otherwise you'll get really dizzy. So yeah. See, I have to put my hand higher. No, you have to listen.
I am, but he's videoing this.
I don't care about it.
No, but I need to see Al Stone.
Okay, but here's what you're asking me to do. I'm going to show you what you're asking me to do. Quick. Well, no, it isn't that. See, I have to go under my hand.
Yes.
So if my hand is here,
okay,
but I can't go under it, it's got to go higher.